Huh? It's you.
Lord Lucian.
Lady Ridley is above us, at the very top of the castle.
What?
She has been overtaken by the elf within her. Help her quickly.
Ridley!
Oh, Jack!
Ridley, it's okay now. We've come to rescue you.
Lady Ridley.
You came.
Ridley.
I must thank you, young Jack.
Lord Lucian?
Thank you for preventing her awakening. This girl was to serve as the Gold Dragon's vessel, you see. There was nothing I could do to stop it. For I am... Aphelion, the Silver Dragon!
Jack, take Lady Ridley and get out of here now!
With you at my side again, I do not fear death.
Father!
No! No!
It is done! It is done! Now I need only destroy the vessel, and I will be free of the abominable sleep forever! Humans, we shall live together forever, until the end of the world itself! Now, give me the vessel!
You mean my Ridley? Over my dead body!
Yeah!
Sparkle Song! Let's see some spirit! Limit break! Here goes!
Let's see some spirit!
Guardian is destroyed by that which he would guard. The power of humans is truly an awesome thing.
We are powerful because we protect the people we love. The desire to protect those that we love gives us purpose.
You may be right. You humans, you have no need for guardians anymore.
What do you mean?
Dragons exist only because humans want them to exist. It was your choice. Humans were ruled by dragons because that was what they will. Fare thee well. Fragile, transient, loving humans. Fare thee well.
Ridley, let's go.
Yeah.